I can tell you without fear, we have our checks ready in our bag, we have our endorsed
documents. Can you show us to us as a proof?
Yeah, we will do that.
Then our cameras will be glad to capture
yes,
that.
Yes, we want you to understand, it was a decision that I had to listen. And as a young man that believes in consultation, a young man that believes in dialogue, a young man that believes that you have to, when the elders speak, you have to listen. A young man that believes that it's not about you, it's about the party. And I believe John Dramani Mahama stands taller than all of us.
Want to see the check? He says that he has a check here. You have the check. Can you please show us the check? Can you please show us the check?
Yeah. I mean, as a sign of confirmation and as a sign of true faith to your own supporters who have supported you all
the time. I know that it's not because of financial
difficulties. Alaji. We have spoken. The most important thing is that we want to lead the country. I, Atubiga, I have the money. I have the resources.
You said you brought it.
I don't owe anybody any money to prove. I have the money.
Right.
I wish the money was sealed that I'll wear for you people. I'm a rich man. I'm not a poor man.
To prosecute this whole presidential ambition.
Pascal, I, Stephen Atubiga, I have picked forms. It cost me more money to endorse the form than even the amount of money picking it up. I have gone around throughout this whole country, 275 constituencies. You spend between 2,000 to 500 to 5,000 Ghana, each constituency, ask all my aspirants. I've gone around and come. That alone is two times more than what we filing. So if that alone is not credit for people to believe me, then I'm not fit to lead this country.